coming through, and there are five heats of the women's 200 meters. Look at Sturgis, second from the outside. She always runs good turns, but so is Tiana Daniels, and she will come off the turn with a lead. Lena Irby, all in blue on the far right on the inside. Cambria Sturgis and Tiana Daniels. Sturgis, the collegiate star, wins this first heat over Tiana Daniels.
That might be a personal best for Daniels. Sturgis looking the way she looked when she won the NCAA 200 meter title.